Namaskar students, today we are going to learn how to make pillow cover design. This is for class 6. For this you will take your drawing copy. Pillow cover design. You can draw this three ways. Number 1 middle design, number 2 corner design, and number 3 all over design. Take your drawing copy. On the top of the page, write down the pillow cover design. The first one, middle design. You will draw the rectangle shape. Okay? And here you will start the middle design. First I am draw the one circle, then heart shape. Like this way. Draw the design form. You can draw any type of design from here. Have your choice. Always we'll try the simple design. This is the middle design. Next, write the corner design. Again, you have to draw the rectangle shape and draw the corner design. Make a circle, flower petals. This type of simple design, that corner design. Next, all over design. Again, you have to draw the rectangle shape. And here you have to draw the all over design. This type of design. Look, this is the all over design. So students, all of you draw the three types of pillow cover design and do the color also. And next week I will show you how we will do the fabric colors on the pillow cover on the cloth also. So, namaste students.